In a baseball game, the ball traveled 350.7 feet at third distance in 4.2 seconds. So that's our time. They're going to ask us, what's the rate or speed? Distance equals rate times time. So distance divided by time, right, equals rate. So what is 350.7 divided by 4.2? 83.5 feet per second, right? Choice one. Okay, hope this helped.